The U.S. Joint Forces Command is sponsoring what's being called the largest joint military transformation experiment ever. It's called Millennium Challenge 2002.
Military power is obscene, but at the expense of the American dream. stupid bomb on a gun. Just kill their guns. They'll keep flying planes to our buildings.
to break free. I know there's a way to break free.
I know there's a way to break free. I know there's a way to break free.
Million children around the world live in virtual slavery, the simple joys of childhood stolen from them.
Those girls in the gravel quarry, they're collateral on very small loans. They don't really even draw conventional wages. They just work forever. The parents are forced into these choices by desperate economic circumstances. We call it the race to the bottom. Companies trying to find circumstances where they can pay the absolute lowest amount of money. We're dealing with what you should really consider to be disposable people and kind of even a new model of slavery.
We'll be right back. gonna go? What are you gonna do? It's our decisions up to you. We have no say. Keep what we'll play. You block us out and try to hold us down. Your feelings unjustified, but it's all unknown. We know you lied, and now we're not alone. Your feelings unjustified, but it's all unknown. We'll show them you lied.
The deep voice, I'd be like,
would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Now would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight?